home opener for conference play at Stanford, and the Cardinal took control early, and they get the big win over Washington State here on their home floor. Krista Blunk, Mary Murphy with you, and Mary, Stanford did a lot of positives, but one thing they could not do tonight, and that was stop Bobby Hristova.
Exactly right. In 30 minutes, 21 points, 8 rebounds, and she just never stopped competing against the fifth-best team in the country. This team has seen a lot of great teams over the course of this season, and Bobby just continued time and time again to challenge bigs, littles, and find a way to score.
21 points, 8 rebounds for her, but the story for Stanford in particular was Nadia Fingall. She started from the very beginning of this game and did not end till the very end.
She didn't. She had a season-high 20 points, was solid on the boards, defended very, very well, 2 steals. But her teammates found her early. She knocked down a 3, and then the confidence just flowed from there. 3 made threes. Suddenly, she's a gunna from the outside, inside, play a little power ball. Then you just kind of work off of it, knock down free throw jumpers. She was terrific.
Offense and defense getting it done. The Cardinal, big home opening win in conference play.